Louis, just for the hell of it, say something in that mic in front of you.
Are they listening now?
Yeah,
we're listening. I was telling them about this alligator call, you know, the story I had to write around it when I was a kid. When I was a kid, you know, my mother was living in a little town in Louisiana called Booty, Louisiana. And she sent me down to the pond to get a pail of water one day. And when I come back, my mother was on the porch and she wanted to know, where's that water? I said, well, Mama's a big old rusty alligator in that water. She said, oh, boy, go get that water. Don't you know that alligator is scared of you as he is of him? I said, well, if that alligator is scared of me as he is of him, Mama, that water ain't fit to drink.